отметит. Бхарат Мата ки
джай.
Бхарат Мата ки
джай.
Бхарат Мата ки
джай.
Прогрессия.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम वेदांत गीते स्वामी, मैं आपके सामने राष्ट्र गीत सादर करने वाला हूँ।
Shirad Shahpur, I welcome the honorable guest, President of Resons English School, Milind Bhau Yambal, then Executive Body Member, Mrs. Yashwinita Yambal, then CEO of our school, Mahesh Penke Sir, then Principal Sakre Ma'am, and all the teacher and my dear students. Today we are celebrate 74th Independence Day online. On the occasion of this program, all the students create videos, speeches, and also other activities online. Now I request Mr. Penke sir to give their introductory speech. Thank you.
The President of Resons English School, the Executive Body Member, Mrs. Ashwinita Yambal, the Principal, Mrs. Sakre Ma'am, the teachers, the non-teaching staff, and my dear students. Today we are celebrating the 74th Independence Day of India. And I feel very proud to just deliver my introductory speech in a short span. We know today's Independence Day, we are celebrating with great enthusiasm, which is the sign of national pride as well as the patriotism. The world has been going in a very gloomy climate. But the Independence Day of India comes to pierce through this very gloom on the world society. Each year in Races English School, we all students, teachers, executive body members, the civilians of Shirad-Shahpur, we all get together and celebrate the Independence Day. This year, due to the COVID pandemic, our students are unable to come to school to celebrate, and just to honor the national flag by saluting. But at the same time, for last 2 months, 10 to 15% of Races students have been taking the online education. Our school is not there, one cannot say. Our school is there. The teachers are teaching regularly, and the students are also learning spontaneously. It is always said in Marathi, Thamla to Sampla. The national tricolor always gives us the same message. Our President, Honorable Milind Bhav, and the Executive Body Member, Mrs. Ashwini Thai, always inspired us and sustain our courage and enthusiasm. And I promise that we all will aloft the pride of India as well as the pride of Maharashtra as well as the pride of Races English School, and our students will assist us in the incoming time. I give the best wishes on this 74th Independence Day of India and just conclude my introductory speech. Thank you.
नन्ना मुन्ना राही हूँ, देश का सिपाही हूँ, बोलो मेरे संग जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद जय हिंद।
we are celebrate Independence Day. First, I wish you happy Independence Day. Lots of freedom. I fought freedom. Finally, 15 August 1947, India fought freedom. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Teachers and my dear friend, my name is Darshil Dilip Sakre. Let's first, I wish you all very happy Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, we got independent from British rule. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit.
देशभक्ति पर सॉन्ग गाने वाला हूँ। मेरा देश मेरा मुल्क मेरा ए वतन, शांति व उन्नति का प्यार साच मन, देश के वास्ते मिसाल है मेरा तन मेरा मन, है वतन जान मन जान।
Honorable Chief Guest, Principal Teacher, and all my dear, wish you a very happy Independence Day. I would like to speak about for world found the river for of my heart of this occupation of feel always. Thank you.
My name is Dudeshwari Maruti Malande. I study to 4th standard. My school name is Resence English School. India got of the freedom with of from rule of the become in the independence country on 15 August 1947. This day is celebrated on independence of every year.
Respected principal, teacher and all my dear friends. My name is Shikha Vishal Mahajan. I study in 5th standard. Today I say few words about Independence Day. Independence Day in India is most important day for all Indian citizens. As our country got freedom from British rule, we celebrate this day every year on 15th of August from 1947.
I tell few words about Independence Day. Today on 15th August, we all are gathered here to celebrate the Independence Day. Today's day is very important for all Indian citizens. We got freedom on 15th August 1947 from British. Today we are right to choose our government. We all are fortunate that we took birth in an independent.
A very good morning to all of respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Sufyan Sheikh. Today we are united to celebrate the Independence Day. As we all know that Independence Day is blessed occasion for all of India. India's Independence Day is most important day for all of India's citizens and has been mentioned forever in history. Independence Day is a day when we got freedom from British rule after many years of hard struggle by our great freedom fighters. We are celebrating Independence Day on 15th August to remember all the sacrifices of our great freedom.
My name is Atharva Kishore. Country was independence on 15th August 1947. Our country was independence because of our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar, Bhagat Singh. They fight against the British of the all of us.
Good morning to all my teachers, parents and dear friends. I am Satyajit. I am in 7th standard. Today we all gather here to celebrate our independence. Independence means the state of being free and not controlled by another person or country. India got independence on 15th August 1947 from British.
Thank you. respected principal, teacher, and all my dear friends. My name is Amina Sheikh Azhar. Today we are celebrating 74th Independence Day. It is very important for all Indians. We got independence on 15 August 1947 from British. British have ruled our country.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Srikant Pandit Radhukta, respected principal, teacher, and my dear friend. Today I am going to few words about Independence Day. India celebrate independence on 15 August. 15 August it is celebrate in remember the day we got freedom from the British in 19.
Morning everyone, my name is Badna Tumra Jogdan, respected teacher and my dear friend. On 15 August 1947, we go to Independence Day from British First Prime Minister of India, the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, revealed that India flag into red fort into.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Savesh Suresh Patil, my respected principal and AO and CO and sirs and teachers. I am sing a song, ए वतन. ए वतन मेरे वतन आबाद रहे तू, आबाद रहे तू. ए वतन मेरे वतन आबाद रहे तू, आबाद रहे तू. मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू. ए वतन मेरे वतन, ए वतन मेरे.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज रितेश रामराव भलेराव, respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Today I am going to few words about Independence Day. Independence Day, this day India got freedom from British rule 15 August 1947. Hence the day is called the India Independence Day. It is the very important day from our.
Morning, honorable guest, principal, respected teacher, and my dear students. My name is Shravani Sanjimani. Happy Independence Day. I feel great pride to give speech about my country. Independence Day. In India, national holiday celebrated annual on August 15. Independence Day marked the end of British rule in 1947 and establishment of a free and independent India nation. It also marked the anniversary of partition of subcontinent into two countries, India and Pakistan, which occurred at midnight on August 14-15-1947. British rule in India began in 1757 when follow the British victory, the Battle of Plassey. The English East India Company began exercising control over the country. The East India Company ruled India for 100 years until it was replaced by directly British rule. In the work of Indian Bulletin in 1857 to 1858, the India independence movement began during World War I and was led by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who advocated for a peaceful and non-violent end of British rule. World War I, also known as First World War or the Great War, was a global war. The least from 28 July 1914 to 11 November 1918, described as the war to end all war. It led to be mobilized for more than 70 million military persons, included 60 million Europeans, making it one of the largest war in history. So I stop my speech. Thank you.
Freedom is something we have to fight for. We have tried so hard to earn it. So let's celebrate the fact that we still have our freedom. Never let go it and always be carried in our heart. Happy Independence Day. Raisins English School, Shirad Shahapur.